I've come to ask for a sword. The strongest sword your father's ever made.
What for?
To save Arthur.
So what do you come to ask of me?
Will you banish it? To save Arthur?
That is your destiny, young warlock, not mine.
But if Arthur fights the Wraith and dies, Camelot will have no heir. I will have no destiny.
A weapon forged with my assistance will have great power. The sword was forged for Arthur, and him alone.
It wasn't Arthur who wielded the sword. It was Uther.
The sword was born of the old magic. You have no idea of its power. Take the sword far from here, and place it where no mortal man can ever find it. This sword can do great evil. You must promise me, Merlin, that once its task is done, you will place it where none can wield it.